A tiffin made of rice, just like the breakfast. Yeah.
Why is traditional food in India, in South India, served in a banana leaf?
Actually, it is a healthy, fresh and clean idea of serving food in a banana leaf. We have been traditionally doing this for many years, for festivals, for like prasadam, for offering to God, or when guests come, if we do it in a, serve them in a banana leaf, it is like we are giving them respect that is attached to the banana leaf. Even now, we can see in hotels, people serving in plates, in any metallic plate, silver or any other plates, cut to the shape of that plate, the banana leaf.
What is your opinion on the traditional culture in South India?
We have imbibed a lot of Western traditions. We have accommodated that to suit our needs. Though our country is a hot country, accordingly we have been dressing. And sari is one of the most beautiful dresses of graceful dresses of India. And in the north, they wear the kurta and the pajama. And in the south, we have the veshti, as I told earlier.
Thank you. It's really helped us get a better insight on the tradition and culture in India.
Thank you so much for choosing me to tell you a little about this culture and this thing, because we are all proud Indians.
Yes.
And we have a rich heritage which you young children have to follow. Thank you so much.